Hi, mate. Good to see you. Thanks for coming in. All right. No
problem. Yeah, good, thank you.
Well, that's six. Just a chip for six for Jos Buttler, really.
I think there's always a bit of expectation on the way you play. I think my style of batting, probably have more success in one day cricket and at the back end of an innings where you have to try and be explosive. And so people see that and expect that, that's the way you play every time. Deep down, I hope I'm not just a slogger. I can manage to hang in there if I have to. When you walk out, you sort of have that idea of how you're going to play. It might change as your innings goes on, but the main thing is to try and be true to yourself and not try and please others.
Oh, good crisp strike. As Jos Buttler dances down the pitch.
What about your first game? What was that like?
Yeah, I obviously got called up as cover for Matt Prior at Trent Bridge, and he was struggling with an injury, and I think that sort of took me by surprise a bit, almost to how close I was to Test cricket. And then obviously when Matt got injured and I was picked for the game in Southampton, I was in a lot better frame of mind to realise that I was going to play Test cricket. As soon as I got there, I sort of told myself I was determined to enjoy it. If it was the only Test I played, I just wanted it to be something I really enjoyed and made the most of every single day. So to play for England and to get that number underneath your three lines, and no one will ever take that away from me. That's my number, and absolutely amazing feeling to receive that cap.
What motivates you to play for England?
My biggest motivation in practice generally comes from fear of failure. I want to achieve things, I want to be successful, I don't want to fail. So I think dropping a catch, whether you're the wicketkeeper or not, is probably the worst feeling in cricket. You let your mate down, is busting a gut at the other end. You let your team down, it could change the game. I tend to try and remember that feeling to really drive me on in practice to get better, almost chase perfection.
What do you like to do when you're not playing?
I'm a big sports fan, and I was determined that if I ever got a chance, I'd love to see Messi and Ronaldo on the same pitch. So I've been to the Bernabeu and to the Nou Camp and watched two Clásicos, so that's another thing I'd love to do away from cricket.
Oh, what a catch that is from Jos Buttler!
Those moments in an England cap, or it might be 10 seconds when someone takes a wicket and that feeling of complete euphoria. It's those kind of feelings that's almost justification for all that sacrifice. You miss out on a hell of a lot of things. It feels like growing up, you're off to another cricket match and your mates have organised a party or someone's birthday or invited you on a holiday and you can't go because you're going to some cricket. But when they do happen, you do realise that you're very lucky. What you're doing is very special, and to make the most of it.
Brilliant, Jos. Good luck this summer.
Thanks very much.
Spin it down that slope, but he's dragged it down, and Jos Buttler's just said thank you very much.